This external module can do this to your phone? It is mental. And you will need this ESP8266 module connected like this. So here, I made this external ESP8266 module that can connect to Flipper Zero via GPIO. I hot glued all together. Oh yes, it is mess, but it works and costed me close to nothing. And it is so small. I made this for Wi-Fi scanner and deorder, so I using 10 terminals. For Wi-Fi scanner, you need only 6. Yeah, just like this, and it is connected. Fresh module will need to be flashed, so connect USB and follow my steps. It can be flashed in your browser. Just select your module, connect and install. Make sure to subscribe and head into description for product links. I have a few cool Flipper Zero videos, so check them out. Personally, I like the one with external sub-gigahertz module. Once all done, disconnect, go to Applications, GPIO and Deorder. It will initialize the module and start scanning. And we are in. You can scan, select, detect and monitor packet. In scan, you can scan access points and stations or any separately. Then back to select, I'll go access point and select my one. You can select multiple or all. And back to attack. Here you can deorder, beacon or probe. I will select deorder and start. Nothing will happen as my phone is on 5 GHz Wi-Fi frequency and ESP8266 modules operates on 2.4 GHz. But essentially, deorder will disconnect devices from network. But here I can show you something more fun. Go back to select, then SSIDs and select random. Go to attack, select beacon and here we go. It will flood Wi-Fi list with randomly generated networks. And also deorder is running too. It is batshit crazy. You can also, instead of random mode, select clone APs and you guessed it right, this will happen. For pretty much 5 bucks you have solid little extension for your Flipper Zero, not to mention that you can monitor packets and see network info by long press of the middle button. My one is on channel 7, so let's see packets in packet monitor with handy little chart. I mean, come on. When I connecting or disconnecting external modules, I like to turn off Flipper Zero. Thanks for watching and see you next time.